We're told that n, that is ab, is a two-digit integer. So that means that a is an integer between 1 and 9, and b is an integer between 0 and 9. So the two-digit integer is therefore 10a plus b. But we're also told that n is a plus b squared. Now we have this equation. If I take an a and a b from each side of this equation, I get 9a is b squared minus b. And b squared minus b factorizes into b times b minus 1. Now we notice that b and b minus 1 are two consecutive integers. And we also notice that the left-hand side is divisible by 9. By inspection, the only possibilities for b are b equals 0, 1, or 9. B equals 0 gives me 0 on the right-hand side, which makes a equal 0, which is impossible. B equals 1 gives me 0 on the right-hand side again. And so the only possibility is b equals 9. So that means that b equals 9 and 9a is 9 times 8, which gives me a equals 8, and our number n is 89.